Hey guys, what is up? Today I'm gonna play Clash Royale. This is, I think, third or fourth video on Clash of Clans that I'm playing. So today I'm gonna push again in clan, in this build a base. So I have made another base. I do like one thing that they like don't give you one wall. They give you the stack of walls, so you can't make the base that great. So that's why, and they only gives you one builder. That and the crusher is finally building. And I think I'm gonna make. I want this gem mine. So let's go in one battle. I'm gonna do this two battles so that let's see. Yeah. So this is my army I'll be using. Let's see if I could win a battle and get like great amount of loot. Let's see. So TT. Oh my god, we also have the question, but I have minions there, that's not a big of a problem. Let's see. So yeah, so they, oh no, the Tesla is making great problems for me, as it defends against air as well. That's the only thing I've been suffered because of. At least I'm gonna get one star, and if my minions go with the elixir storage, nah, I don't think I'm gonna get any two star. I think so. Hope my defending is good and I can win that battle over there on my defending side. If I'm able to get this question, am I able to get the 2-star win? Let's find out. Okay, so 3-star is confirmed. 2-star actually, not 3-star. So I lost that battle over there. So now I'm gonna go for another battle. Let's wait a second. Let me do this. Yeah. So the real problem is in my base. I only have a arch tower that could defend against these flying units, like beta minions. And everybody uses beta minions against me. Like, my luck is not that great. That's why everybody's using beta minions. Yeah, so oh my god, Arcom, he has an air defense as well as an archer, bro. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Only 15%. Not that great. Definitely not that great. He's got 100% 3-star me. That's 101%. Damn, I'm losing really hard in this video. Like before this video, I was like winning so hardly. Like I was winning and winning and winning and winning, and now I'm like losing. I don't know why, but I don't do that well when I'm recording a video. So yeah, that's a loss for me. Let's see what and how he won. So he attacked me from, where did he attack me from? Oh, so he did that, and then he just, damn. So I don't know. I should put a Tesla tower in my base as soon as possible. So my army is ready. Let's go on another battle right now. Sorry. So sure was a lighter. I don't think I can win this battle too. Let's see if I could attack from this side. Let me take some barbarians. Or archers. Barbarians. Let's take a whole barbarian army and just beat the hell out of this base. Barbarian army is really great. This, please go for the, damn, if they go for the town hall, it's going to be at least one star. Yeah, now they are going for the builder hall. Not that great. I'm not doing that great in this whole entire whipping video. What should I do, man? It's already 8 minutes and I haven't even won a single defense. Are you kidding me? Why is this happening? So let me just make a badass army. So I'm gonna take minions and I'm gonna take archers because archers have the cloak ability. Actually, I want to research something, but I have to research my gem mine. I build my gem mine. That's why I'm not able to do anything. So every single troop has the same training time of 1 minute. So till the crush is built, after this I'm gonna make the base look like badass. I want to remove all these stuff in my base. Like collecting loot in this build base is really hard, because like I don't win every single battle. Let's see, the shop, I think I'm not gonna get the firecrackers, I'm gonna get the hidden Tesla. Actually, firecrackers are more low cost, so I'm gonna take the firecrackers first, and then I'm gonna take my. And in this builder hall or builder base, you can't upgrade your builder hall until you build every required buildings. So that's great. They are stopping you from rushing your your builder hall. That's really great. I think that's really great. Let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. The army is, I think, ready. No? What the heck? Are you kidding me? So, let's see. So let's see, another base with firecrackers. What's up with these firecrackers? I think he's also having the, what's it said again, the hidden Tesla. Oh yep, oh yes, yes, yep, that's great. No, my minions are going from that, but I don't think this is a thing. I can't do anything, I'm gonna lose the battle too. Actually, yep, I think I can do this. I think I can. If there's a mine or Tesla tower, I can't do this. But if there's nothing, so there's that. Oh, yes, spread it out. This base. Let's see if I could do this. Oh my god, I don't think I can. My time will run out. 1 million versus entire base. What will happen? Damn, it's going so slow. I don't think I could win this battle too. The time's not that much for the 1 million to defend against, not defend, to kill entire base. I don't think it's going to be happening. Three to one star and a 2 star. So it's too boring. Let me just stop or cut this video and let me see how much can I get. So it ended being a 2 star. 85%. Let's see how much he got on my base. I think he also got a 3 star on my base. It's not going that way. Yep, he got a 3 star. Why is this happening? So I don't think I'm gonna get any loot in this entire video. I don't want it to happen like that. Let's see. So IPIFF. I think I'm gonna take giants now. There's nothing, but I'm gonna take down that flipping double gun. Yeah, so now I think now I can win this battle at last. A 3 star. I don't think I can win this battle. Like, it's going to be a draw, I think so. I'm not gonna lose any trophies. I'm glad for that. Two millions and 2 millions. Let's see. Look at the minions range right now. Like, the minions have super ranged. Now the research laboratory, star laboratory, is the only one building remaining in the whole entire base. That's gone. My pool is still attacking. I hope he didn't got a 3-star on my base. Let's see. So we also got a 3-star. I don't know why. I am so bad at this game. So my question is building. I'm gonna wait for my question to get built, and after that I'm going to attack. You know what, let's go and attack before the crusher has been built. We'll find them now. Let's see if I can get. So let's see, Raja the King. Raja the King. Raja the King of the world. Whoa. Yep. So no, this is a loss for me. Lost for me. Brand is attacking. I don't know why I'm such bad. I'm doing so bad at this game. Let's see. Yep, he got 3-star. The crusher has been built. I could upgrade the crusher, but it's gonna take 180,000. Let's remove all these things over here. Let's do this, man. I'm not doing that great in this video. I don't know why. I really don't know why. Like, I was doing so great before I was recording this video. I wasn't even losing a single battle, and I'm now losing every single battle I am playing. It's a draw or it's a loss for me. I don't know why it's happening. Why is this even a thing in the world? So yeah, I think that's gonna be enough for me to build a base. Let's see. So I'm gonna build a base, and then it's going to I'm gonna wrap this video over here. Let's see. So cannon, laboratory, I'm gonna put the crusher over. An elixir pump over there, and mine gold storage, and there's goes the last building. That's that. So let's see why it always comes like that slant way. I don't know why it always comes in that way. Wait a second, let me remove that. Let me just do that. Let me, and then this goes over here. Yep. So I think I should put it over here. Yeah. So I hope this goes well at defending. I'm gonna put that over there. I'm gonna put these army camps over here. Mines I'm gonna put over here to defend against the air troops. If anybody tries to put any air troops against the archer towers from any side. So I hope this works and gives me luck. So that this is going to be the last battle of this video. I hope it goes well. Just let's see if I could win at least one battle in this whole entire flipping video. Let's see. By the way, I'm not that great at this thing, at this builder's base. Let's see if I could win this battle. So I'm gonna take archers instead of my giants. Let me just yeah, I knew there's going to be a Tesla tower. Yes, so now I'm gonna get the 3-star. So I'm gonna go from over here. So I hope it's a 3-star. I'm gonna cut this part. So I got a 3-star, as I said, I'm gonna get. Yep, at last a victory for me. Like I was. So I'm gonna build a gold elixir storage. And up there. So I'm gonna wrap this video over here. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like.
No.
And subscribe to my channel. And. Subscribe to my channel, and I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye!